Carolina. On May 3rd, 1993, he was born in a one-room shack and he lived there for half of his childhood. James Brown didn't want to attend school because he had ratty clothes. Did you know he wrote about 800 songs, but he didn't know how to read music? He worked his way to the top of funk and R&B music, and that's how he became famous. James Brown's real name was Joseph James Brown, but his name was switched on his birth certificate. He taught Michael Jackson how to dance, cause it's a thriller.
He died of pneumonia on Christmas Day. That was my favorite holiday. Not anymore.
His eyebrows tattooed.
James Brown was known as the Godfather of Soul. His music was funk and soul music.